Everyone, in this tutorial I want to use a sink, and I am going to understand mechanical design, generative sheet metal design, and I am going to select the sheet metal parameters, thickness 2 and the radius 4, OCO, and I am going to make a wall on this plane, use a sketch, and I am going to make a rectangle, zoom in a rectangle or 300. Okay, exit sketch. And I am going to make a wall, select the wall, and it is okay. And I am going to sketch on this plane. I am going to sketch a rectangle. And another rectangle. And I am going to make a stamp, and the height is 30 and 2 millimeter that radius and 2 millimeter that radius, and select UCO. Now we have our sink. I am going to make a sketch on this plane and make a rectangle, and we are going to make a stamp, and depth is 10, UCO, and I am going to make a sketch on this plane, no, on other plane, sketch, and going to make a line and make another line, and the distance between those two lines going to make it as 4, and the distance between this to this is 10, and I am going to make a circle or between this to this, and no, I am going to make a circle between these to these, and I'm going to select that point. point and I am going to change the diameter as 4. Distance between din to that edge is 8. Now I am going to make this edge 1, and another radius is 1 as well. Preview, and it is 10 millimeter high. It's very high. I am going to have it 5. Preview, okay. I accept it, and in the part I am going to select the surface stamp 3 and go to the UV transformation rectangular pattern, and I am going to use that direction, and the instance is 10, and I am going to check up there, it's okay. I am going to increase the items, and it is okay. Okay. The distance between I make it 12. And I make it 5, and now it is okay because it should intersect each other fillet. Now I am going to use that plane, and I am going to make a circle. Select the snap to point and select that point and make a 10 radius or 20 radius, 20, and also circle as well. Exit the sketch, and I am going to use another stamp, and it is 5 millimeter down and 1 millimeter radius. Preview, I am going to see it is okay. It is okay. exit, and I am going to make a hole, or yes, make a hole, and the diameter is 2 and the depth is 10 and the position. I am going to zoom in. That position to that edge. I am going to make it as 10. Uko, or maybe 12. Uko and exit sketch. Now we have it. Going to make a circular pattern, and we are going to make it 8 and 45 degrees and this surface, and we are going to use reverse direction, and cancel it. I am going to make a point on this plane and make a center, and edit definition. 160 to 60 or 55. Preview. Uko. I cannot see the point. Okay, I can use the circular pattern, and I am going to, the selection is 0.1. Okay, it's not accept, and I use this one. Eight again, preview. It doesn't accept. Okay, it is something wrong. Okay, that circular pattern doesn't work on this surface. I don't know why it use another center, but I am going to make a plane. select the hole and make a circular pattern. And as the axis, I am going to use this one, and it is 8, and it is okay. Okay. I am going to select that face and don't use sketch, only a hole on this surface. And I am going to position, and I am going to make that distance from that hole to that hole. I am going to have it as 14. Select